I think our discipline today was very average, below par. The way the players went about it, and after the preparation we had on this ground, and if you look at the dismissal, we had too many weak, too many soft dismissal in the first 7-8 overs. I think that put us on the back foot with the bat, and still we did well to get to 140, which I felt on this weekend. It's a score that you can actually be competitive, even defend, if you look at they only got it in the last over. And the feeling didn't back it up today.
I think the wicket which we played in Potchefstroom was really good to bat on. And as we saw the wicket, even in practice yesterday, it was on a slow side and slow and low. So we had the discussion like in the team meeting that you have to take two or three balls here, like at least an over to settle down. So that's what we did. And whatever chances we got, I think we both utilized it. And it was really important for both of us to continue at least. Like, it would have been much more better if I would have carried my bat through. But I think it was really important for us both to finish off the game, because for a new batter to come in and score on a rate like a 6.5, it would have been really hard. But I think credit to Mithali, the way she batted and finished off the game, and something to learn from, and like looking forward to play again with her.
I think we missed the trick. And when you look at the way that we batted, I think 114 women's game is always a good score. I mean, Kim said to come, and then to come hard up front, which India actually did today. And that's why I say we didn't back it up with the fielding. We still felt the way we ended with 140, which is a score we should have defended, we felt. And it's just the end of the application. The way the bowlers went about it, they tried everything that they could. The chances, I mean, we created about 8 chances, and none of them were taken, which made it very difficult.
Like, I enjoy a lot batting with Mithali, as I had already said that, like, batting with her is like everyone will concentrate on her, so I can get my runs easily. And she gives her inputs while batting, and like that, they are really important, and she will just calm you down that runs have come, don't go for this. And I think those conversations are really important, and coming from someone like a Mithali, so you know, you tend to respond to that and play accordingly. So I think playing with her has been a very good learning experience for me, and would like to learn a lot of more things from her.
Partnerships, when up front betting, I think it also went the way they were bowling. I mean, they created opportunities and they take their chances. I think today we will look at it from our side as a game of missed chances. And India, I mean, when they looked at it, when they got an opportunity, and they got dropped, some of them, they capitalized and made sure that they get to the other side. So it's something that we can learn, and now, I mean, we made the series very difficult for ourselves with the last 3 to go, which means it's must win for us to be able to win the series.
We have plans at our place. I am sure South Africa will be having it, but I think our bowlers are executing it, and our batsmen are also executing the things what we have planned in the team meetings. And even now I feel that we have to, we can get much more better from this. And I think if we field and bowl much more better, I think we'll win by even more bigger margins.
From here on, I mean, it's every game needs to be like a final for us. For us to stay in the series now, we need to start at the Wanderers. And from there on, we need to build. I mean, we need to take it game by game and play everything that we have. Because now the pressure is now square on us. And we feel that there's a couple of disciplines that we need to find out and sort out. But one day in between, change around, it has to be extremely quick. So we need to sit down and put this as quickly as we can behind us. And take a game from preparation tomorrow and make sure Sunday we're ready for this game.
We are like 2-0, and you'll go into the third game, and if you win it 3-0, so we already have the series in. So I think we'll be looking to make it 3-0, and of course not get casual after that also. I think we all will aim for 5-0, because this is a preparation for the World Cup T20. So we'll have to be like, we'll have to give 100%, because it's a year of T20 World Cup, and I think that will be really important. So I think winning all the 5 games will be a very good confidence booster for our team to go to the World Cup.